The grandmother say he understand foreign language too.
Uh-huh.
He's sleeping upstairs. When tourists come, so he come here. When tourists go, he go to sleep.
Really?
There. Because the people they keep, they give him this house name.
Oh yeah.
Understand English. Take some tea, please. Her name is Maki. Yeah. It's like a Pao name, you know, Maki.
Pao
people. Yeah.
It's okay.
She is doing this, so when we come, she just takes some food. Some sheep. It's like a big sheep from the tofu powder. It is, she's doing, when we come, she take the food, so just take out.
I see.
This bag, I order.
Latte color.
Beautiful, yes?
Latte.
I don't like red, I like black.
I agree. Many people use your